tear in your back. Are you all right? You're not...
Thank you, Aaron. I never realized how strong you were. Aaron? I leaned over a bit too far and fell down. Thank you for catching me, Aaron. Things like that are what keep life interesting, though, aren't they? I finished translating that book. It was a tough one, I must admit. Aaron, I know what's making that noise during the night. I found a big scratch in the bed frame when I was cleaning. Something had been nibbling at it. What do you think it was? That's right. What a relief. It was still quite a shock when I found it, though. It's ever so quiet here in the evenings. Quite eerie, actually. Don't give me a reason to worry, will you? Don't do anything stupid out there, all right? Yes, Aaron?
Some flesh growing. Well, let me... Well, I'll buy them for this... What can I do for you? Well then, select... Is that... Was there something else you want? Choose a way to forge. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. That... Was there something there?
About something. We've spoken a lot since we've come here, haven't we? Maybe that's why I can tell what you're thinking just by looking at your face. I wonder how my mother's doing. It's ever so quiet here, Annie. Don't do anything stupid out... What's up? It's beautiful. Thank you, Aaron. It cheers me up just looking at it. Thank you, Aaron. Please take this. I hope it'll be of use to you.